Hey folks, welcome to another Rosary Army video podcast. My name is Greg Willits from Rosary Army, and it's going to be a crazy couple of weeks. We're actually thinking of taking another hiatus from the regular audio podcasts just for a little bit, because the Eucharistic Congress in Atlanta is just coming up so fast, and we have so many things that we have to get done for this Congress. We're trying to do more than ever, and this year, not only do we have to get ready for Rosary Army, but this year we have to get ready for SQPN as well, so take all the stress from the previous years and then double it, and that's what we're dealing with right now. So I just wanted to give you a quick update. We're going to try to do an audio podcast today, possibly, but then for probably the next week and a half, 2 weeks, no audio podcast unless we have just the time that suddenly opens up. But right now we just have a lot of other very important things we need to get knocked out. So I just want to give you a quick update with this video podcast. And also, as I was looking around on my computers, I was trying to find some artwork that we're going to use to create, have a printer create some backdrops for conference, for the Eucharistic Congress, and then some other conferences that we'll be doing throughout the year. And as I was looking through some of the directories, I came across a little video that I thought I'd share with you that's it was taken almost 12 years ago, about 11 and a half years ago, shortly after Jennifer and I got married. And you'll see a much skinnier Greg, and you'll see a very brief shot of what I looked like when hair still actually grew on the top of my head, and you'll see our first apartment, but more importantly, you'll see this little incident with our cat, and I hear child coming, so I'll just sign off for now. Check out this video. I think you're going to love it. God bless. Okay, now before all of you cat lovers get angry at me, that was not done intentionally, but it's still, 12 years later, it still makes me laugh. Unfortunately, Meeko ended up going and living with Jennifer's aunt and her cousin shortly after we started having kids, and we moved into a new house, and we felt as though Jennifer's cousin, who just needed a pet, we felt Meeko and Timmy would be a good match, so we hooked them up, and unfortunately, just in the past couple months, Meeko died, and so Timmy is rather sad right now. But anyway, it's still a funny video, something that still makes us laugh. She was a great cat. She really was. She would chase that string everywhere, over the couches, under the chairs, everywhere. And so that one time I tried to videotape it, and I accidentally hurt her. Anyway, hope you liked it. And by the way, thanks to Cast Blaster Mike for converting that file for me to a format that the Mac could read here, and I could include it in this video. Cast Blaster Mike is the creator of Cast Blaster and VidBlaster, and he brought the old video, because it was a very old file, into his new VidBlaster program and was able to send me a file that worked. So thanks for doing that, Mike. You can visit Mike's website, check out Cast Blaster, VidBlaster, right there, at this address right there. All right, thanks very much. Talk to you soon. Bye.